began their visibly delight in one another's company.